woke up. Feels like I'm forgetting something. Oh, today is Christmas. I can hear the jingle bells. I should wake up. I can hear the jingle bells so very nicely. A Santa hat? What's a Santa hat doing right here? I think there's a mystery. I need to get down and wake up the other girls too. Hey, wake up, wake up. See, it's Christmas today. Wake up. Yay, it's Christmas today. Wow, wait, what's that Santa hat doing there? I was thinking the same thing. What's it doing there? There's a great mystery. We need to wake up Shelly too. Correct. Shelly, wake up, wake up. It's Christmas today. Wake up. Yes, it's Christmas today. It's Christmas today. What's the Santa hat doing here? We were thinking the same thing. Let's go out and see the Christmas tree. Yes. Let's go and see the Christmas tree. Hey, see there, it's so very beautiful. The Christmas tree is so very beautiful. And look, there are so many gifts. I really love this. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. And look, the same Santa hat. Oh no, what are we gonna do now? From where are they coming? Yeah, from where are these coming? Let's go and ask somebody. Do you know from where these Christmas trees are coming? I don't know. Look, there's another. There. Let's go and see what's happening. Yeah. What are you doing here, sweetie? I'm watching TV and eating popcorn. Perhaps I don't see any Santa hats here. Let's go somewhere else. Well, no Santa hats here. Let's go further. Not here. Not here. We're at the basement. What do we do now? Let's go in the second floor. Well, we're here. Have you seen any mysterious Santa hats over here? Yes, see at the top of our roof. Oh no, not here either. They are everywhere. Why not help someone for the Christmas decorations? Or let's open up the gifts. Isn't it a great idea? Let's open up the gifts now. Yes, let's tell everyone we're going to open up the gifts. Oh no, we have opened up all of our gifts. What do we do now? Yeah, I wanna open all of this too. But what do we do? These aren't gifted to us. What do we do now? Yeah, plus do you hear the jingle bells is even louder than before? Yes. Let's go and see if the Christmas cake is ready. Hey, Rosie. Did you make the Christmas cakes? Oh, yes. But do you know from where this Christmas sound is coming? That's what we were going to ask. It's a whole mystery. Yeah. By the way, I am baking the Christmas cake. So you can come after some time and you can tell mommy to bring some things from the supermarket for the cupcakes. I'm running out of things. Oh, okay. I, Shelly, and Cutie will go and say. Oh, thank you, Betty. So, what are you eating for breakfast? Oh, I was eating bread and salad, but I'm running out of tomato sauce and butter. Can you tell mommy to bring it? Oh, of course, Sparkling. We'll go and say that. So, what are you up to, Stacy? Oh, I'm washing my hands, but my hand wash is running out. Can you tell mommy to bring more hand wash, please? Okay. So, mommy, what are you up to? Oh, I'm ironing the clothes. Mommy, Rosie told you to bring some items for the cake and the cupcake. Oh, okay. And Sparkling told you to bring tomato sauce and butter for her breakfast. Oh, okay. And Stacy told to bring more hand wash. Oh, okay. So, I need to finish my work fast so that I can go to the supermarket. I need to buy a lot of things for Christmas too. Plus, children, did you all open your gifts? Yes, mommy, but only we three opened our gifts and nobody else. Okay, then go and say the others to open their gifts till I go to the supermarket. Is it okay with you all? Yes. Okay, then. I'm finally here. Let's see what I needed. I needed bread, milk, this. Yes, let's go to the checkout now. Hello. How can I help you? Oh, I have buy some things. Can you tell me the bill and bill them all? I need them. Sure. But do you know from where the Santa hat came in my shopping mall? Oh, there were many Santa hats in my home too. It's a mystery. Okay, I have made your bill. Thank you for shopping. Please come again. Bye-bye. Yes, bye-bye. Huff, I finished bringing all the things. Now I can give Rosie a hand to make the Christmas cakes. And I think the others have opened their presents too. But I don't know from where these mysterious Santa hats are coming from. Okay, so I have got flour, I have got eggs, I have got water, I have got butter, I have got bread. Now I can make. And yes, I have got my icing too. Okay, I can make my cake now. Added icing. Now I need to add some flour. This is flour. Add some egg. Some bread. Some water. Butter. And I add some ice cream flavor to it to give it more flavor. I need to mix. Need to put this here and bake. Done. Let's see. Rosie will be very happy. Oh, cake is made and happy. From where is this mysterious jingle bells coming from? I'll give this to mommy. I'm running out of time. I need to make the cupcakes too. Here, I need to add some flour. I need to add some flavors and icing. And every same ingredient that I added in the cake. Because after all, cake and cupcakes are so very similar. Okay, now I need to mix. Cupcake is ready. Icing only left now. Let's give the icing in everyone. Done. Now we can have fun. Bye and Merry Christmas. Bye and Merry Christmas. Bye and Merry Christmas. Bye and Merry Christmas. Yum, yum. Bye and Merry Christmas. Now let me eat. Merry Christmas. Bye and Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas from this Christmas tree. Merry Christmas. 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 Bye and thanks for watching and Merry Christmas.